to put all the elements together. We have a new prop in Enchanted Tango Home. This could be the chair. Normally the chair is has is lower, so a bar has different heights, so it's easy to practice to do ochos. And we will practice forward ochos in the same spot. There is a displacement. See that my hands are moving. There is a displacement to do a long step. Now, see this. You want to place the foot and then change your weight. You want to place the foot and then change your weight. See how I am extending and using the ball of the back foot to do that extension, to help with that extension. It's not only this, it's from this leg, from the back leg too. Collect, extend, collect, extend, change weight. Because my torso is facing to the bar, that helps the rotation movement of the hip. The foot that is moving here, not the one that is pivoting, will remain close to the floor. You are drawing a very thin line on the floor with the foot that is moving. You don't want to lift it. You want to keep it close to the floor. If you lift it, it has to be lifting it all the way. But if not, and that's the base, is to keep it in touch with the floor. Tango, tango. Could be that speed. Tango, tango, tango. Could be slow. Tango, tango, tango. Could be like in 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Or even slower. Which we saw Friday. So you can practice with a chair, or you can practice with your partner. You can grab your partner, because this is what the follower is going to do. The change of direction and the low voleo, and we exit into the Americana. Again, that's what we did on Friday. Change direction to the left of the leader, that's for the leader, forward and side. With the left, forward and side. But with the side step, you go low to lead your partner a low voleo. And we exit into the Americana. This time, no. Cross your right foot behind, because in this way we are going to lead our partner from the voleo a forward ocho. My right leg goes with the left leg of the follower, and then with the right leg of the follower moves backwards. He's always going forward. Change of direction, low voleo. Instead of going into the Americana, I bring my right leg behind. This is a forward ocho, and the same right leg moves in front of her. And we did this stop last time we worked that idea. So let's do that one to exit in a backward ocho. One more time, from the same starting. I change the direction. Boleo, and I cross my right leg behind, keep it free of weight. I put just a little bit of weight to help myself for this, leading my partner de 4x8. And then I move my right leg with her right leg. I am going backward when she goes forward. For now, let's do that stop. Should we try?